Not stalking you. How you? Good to see you again.
You see what
happens tomorrow?
We'll see. That's what we'll find out, right?
Can I tell you what's interesting? I asked a lot of people here today, who is MMA fighter of the decade? And people kept telling me, Chuck Liddell, Chuck Liddell. It's a big compliment, Chuck.
That's a big compliment, but I haven't really fought in this decade, right?
But they still thought it was you. And then Mayweather got boxer of the decade today. He was honored.
That's awesome.
Last thing, Conor against Pacquiao in a boxing ring. Thanks, Chuck.
Bye, boxing, and come on.
Message to your fans, people who love you and support you, hey, from Chuck Liddell.
Thanks for always being there for me, man. Thanks, guys.
The best ever. It doesn't matter what that gate. Even if you didn't fight, you still win it. Well, I'm here in Vegas, and check out who gets more tips. Is it McGregor or Cerrone? Who's winning the tip jar contest? Is it Conor or Cerrone? Connor's winning? He's more popular. There you have it.
Well, people are picking him.
They're picking him? Although right now it looks like Cerrone has won $2 and Connor has $1 in change. But tomorrow Cerrone's getting paid $200,000 and Connor's getting $3 million. That's Chuck Liddell, the greatest boxer ever. The greatest MMA fighter, sorry. Cowboy.
Connor Cowboy.